Digital forensics is the process of collecting, analyzing, and preserving electronic data to investigate and identify potential evidence of a crime or security incident. The extraction of digital data is a critical step in the digital forensic investigation process, as it enables investigators to collect relevant evidence from electronic devices. There are two main types of digital data extraction, logical and physical. Logical extraction is the process of extracting data from a device's file system, which includes all user-accessible data on the device. Logical extraction is typically used when the device is functioning correctly and the investigator has access to the device's password or encryption key. It can be performed either manually or using software tools and can extract data such as call logs, text messages, emails, photos, and videos. Here are some more details about logical and physical extraction in digital forensics. Logical extraction. Logical extraction is the process of extracting data from a device's file system. It involves collecting data that is accessible to the user and the operating system. Logical extraction is often used when the device is functioning correctly and the investigator has access to the device's password or encryption key. It is performed either manually or using software tools. Logical extraction can extract data such as call logs, text messages, emails, photos, and videos. It is a non-intrusive process that doesn't alter the device's storage or data. Physical extraction. Physical extraction is the process of creating a bit-for-bit copy of a device's entire storage. It involves collecting all data on the device, including both allocated and unallocated space. Physical extraction is used when the device is damaged, locked, or encrypted, and is often more time-consuming and complex than logical extraction. It is performed using specialized software tools and hardware devices. Physical extraction can extract data that may not be accessible through logical extraction, such as deleted files, hidden partitions, and system files. It is an intrusive process that alters the device's storage or data. In summary, logical extraction is used to collect data that is accessible to the user and the operating system, while physical extraction is used to collect all data on the device, including inaccessible data. Both techniques are important in digital forensics and are used depending on the specific circumstances of the case. Shown here are some more details about logical and physical extraction in digital forensics with point-to-point explanations. 1. Logical extraction. Logical extraction is the process of extracting data from a device's file system. It involves collecting data that is accessible to the user and the operating system. Logical extraction is often used when the device is functioning correctly and the investigator has access to the device's password or encryption key. It is performed either manually or using software tools. Logical extraction can extract data such as call logs, text messages, emails, photos, and videos. It is a non-intrusive process that doesn't alter the device's storage or data to physical extraction. Physical extraction is the process of creating a bit-for-bit copy of a device's entire storage. It involves collecting all data on the device, including both allocated and unallocated space. Physical extraction is used when the device is damaged, locked, or encrypted, and is often more time-consuming and complex than logical extraction. It is performed using specialized software tools and hardware devices. Physical extraction can extract data that may not be accessible through logical extraction such as deleted files, hidden partitions, and system files. It is an intrusive process that alters the device's storage or data. In summary, logical extraction is used to collect data that is accessible to the user and the operating system, while physical extraction is used to collect all data on the device, including inaccessible data. Both techniques are important in digital forensics and are used depending on the specific circumstances of the case.